So this is a Bluetooth Gravity speaker. Quite a nifty little device. They've got a 5-watt driver in them. They've got a bit of heft to them because of that. Dead easy to pair as well. You just flip your on switch. It'll give you a bleep and blue light to show it's in pairing mode. And there we go. It's showing up on our Mac straight away. Hit pair. Unlike most Bluetooth devices, these don't need a passcode to connect. Should just do it straight away, it takes a couple of seconds. I've had this connected to multiple different devices, iPhones of various generations, a Windows phone, a few Android devices, and a couple of laptops as well. And there we are, connected. Let's give you an example of some of the sound quality. You can obviously use the volume controls on the actual source, but these also have touch controls underneath. If you tap, it'll just skip the tracks. If you press and hold, that's where your volume is. You can also pause and play with the same touch buttons. Function that switches the mode on it. This also has a built-in radio to scan through the frequencies. It's just the skip functions there. You've also got a built-in microphone, so if you get a call coming through on your phone, you can take it on a hands-free. You've got a direct line in, so if your laptop doesn't have Bluetooth, you can just plug it in with the supplied audio cable. Transflash port for micro SD inputs, so any MP3s on your micro SD card, plug it in and away you go. Same with the USB port there, anything on a memory stick, you can plug it in and away you go. For the price of these units, they're absolutely fantastic. Charged by USB using the mini USB port there. It took about an hour to get this to full charge, which is pretty good. I've been running it for a good number of hours and it hasn't got anywhere near flat yet. They handle bass exceptionally well, I'm not sure if you can hear that. Bit of kit really. Boom.